Hello, this video will show you how to search for a gene using Orphanet, the reference resource for information on rare diseases and orphan drugs. You can search for a gene by clicking on the icon Inventory, Classification, Encyclopedia of Rare Diseases with Genes Involved on the homepage. Then click Genes in the left-hand bar. Here you have the possibility of searching by the gene name or symbol, disease name, the MIM number of the gene or of the disease. Enter the gene name or symbol you wish to consult and click on Search. You will be presented with a list of results that could interest you. Select the gene you wish to consult. You will arrive on the page concerning the selected gene, in this case CFTR. You will find the name and symbol of the gene at the top of the page. You will then find the gene identity card with the synonyms, previous symbols and names of the gene, type of gene, and chromosomal location. We also provide cross-references with other nomenclatures and resources such as OMIM, HGNC, UniProt, Gene Atlas, Ensemble, EUFR-DB, and Reactome. Links to external resources are in blue and underlined. Underneath this, you will find a list of diseases with which this gene is associated. The functional relationships between the gene and its related diseases are made explicit. You can click on the link in blue to access the page of the disease concerned. The tick in green next to the disease-gene relationship indicates that the functional relationship has been assessed according to our expert curation procedure. Finally, you can access additional information in Orphanet concerning the gene through a series of links. These include further information on the gene, such as healthcare resources associated with the gene, such as diagnostic tests, and research activities on the gene, such as research projects, registries, clinical trials, biobanks, and networks. The number of items associated with each type of data or resource is noted in brackets. On any page on Orphanet, you can search for the gene by clicking on the burger menu and selecting Genes under the Rare Diseases section. You can use another search option, such as Disease Name. As you start to type in the name of the disease, the autocomplete function will make suggestions. Select the disease you are looking for and click Search. You will access a list of diseases that could interest you. Click on the disease name that interests you. Select a gene in the list of related genes. You can also access information on genes associated with the disease directly from a disease page in the Additional Information section. Thank you for your attention. To learn about how to search for a disease in Orphanet or more about the Orphanet nomenclature of rare diseases, please consult our other tutorials.